Right, papaya also known as tutti frutti, okay? So it comes in different colors. Red, now we are putting the red color. I think, ma'am, that will be enough for now. Now we are adding some cashew nut, half of that. Dry mango. We have the raisin, the golden raisins. Dry almonds. The next thing we are adding is a lemon peel. What is sir, please come now. What is sir, please come. Gloves is there? You can add it full, sir. So now the thing which we added is the lemon peel, okay? Which means the peel of the lemon, which is candied with sugar, okay? Now we have candied pomelo. Pomelo, the pomelo orange, the skin of the pomelo orange, okay? Now this is the apricots which is chopped, okay? Dry apricot. Now we are adding the orange peel. Before we added the lemon peel, now we are adding orange peel. Yes, yes. Okay, full. Yeah. Next thing we are adding is ginger candy. That is dry ginger. Dry ginger candy. Come. Just add it. Yeah. Put it. Don't be scared, man. Yeah, it's just ginger candy. Okay. The next thing is dry plum. Actually, in Europe, it's called a plum cake. Why? Because plum is abundant there. So it's easily available. Like the fruit which is easily available is plum. So in the Christmas cake, maximum fruit which was put was plum. For us, the availability of plum is little bit. That is why we have only limited quality. Understand? So why it's called a plum cake? Because the dry fruit which was abundant in Europe was plum, and the farmers used to make the cake with plum. That is why. Okay. Now it's dry plum. Anybody?
I PD have linked one of the references. And from the Calicut also, please. Calicut,
your yeah. Now we have chopped cherries. Anybody, please come forward. Please. Rajesh. Okay. Now we are adding cranberries. Okay, it's a type of berry. You will see in my section, you will learn more about berries. It's a type of berry, and now we are adding to it. Okay.
Yes, Rami Inda will understand.
Now we have dried fig. Okay, fig. Everybody know atti, atti param. It's called fig in English. Okay, ma'am. We have only little bit, that's why we are adding. Yesterday we didn't get it.
The most expensive one.
Yeah. Yeah. Now we are adding the dry powder, right? The dry powder, we cannot just add just like that. You understand? We for this quantity, we need to measure. Otherwise, the flavor of something will be more. So it is basic. This one is cinnamon powder, okay? See, cinnamon powder, according to the recipe, we are adding. So in a random, we have powdered like 50 grams of cinnamon is there. Now I am adding quarter of it, maybe 25. Yeah, this much cinnamon I am adding. Okay, so the spices which goes are cinnamon. Now close powder, please sir. Quarter of it. Close. Okay, spices, if the spiciness of the mixture is less, anyway we can add on. But if we add it first and if the spices is more, we cannot do anything. We cannot reduce the spices. That is why I am telling you, we cannot just add just like that. You understood? Now we have the maize. Anybody know what is maize?
Yes, sir.
Anybody who has done industrial training? Anybody? Maize. Sure. So everybody know nutmeg, right? Nutmeg is jadhika. Have you seen? Anybody from Wayanad? Have you seen jadhika? Yes, you have in your place, you have plenty, right? So it's jadhipatri, which is roasted and powdered, okay? We are also adding it little bit. Yeah. Okay, now all the dry ingredients and the spices have been put in. Now the last thing we are putting is dry ginger, okay? Dry ginger, half cup. Dry ginger powder, okay? Now the thing is that now we will just mix all the dry ingredients together, okay?
That's that one.
Just mix it, everything.
Okay, please clap.
Yeah.
How to make a cake?
The cake mixing mix me ceremony.
Okay.
Okay,
now we have added the dry ingredients, right? Now let's I'll just explain you what all are the liquids which we add, right? We have orange juice. We have caramel liquid. See, caramel is nothing but sugar which is caramelized and it is added to give the cake a color. Okay, cake have nice brown color, right? It's called a caramel color, golden brown. So in order to enhance the color and the flavor, we are adding caramel liquid. Okay, then we have rum. Okay, then we have brandy and orange juice. So let's add the sugar. We will put half of each now, and after that we will add all the fruits and the nuts which is there, and we will mix together. Okay, anybody is interested to mix, please wear gloves, both the hands. Okay, we have enough gloves here. So my wish is that everyone should mix. See, during mixing the cake, make a wish for your new year. It is said like that. You understand? When you mix, you are mixing it, you make a wish, and it said that it will happen. The wish will be true. So that is the reason. And it is the declaration that the festive season for Christmas has started. In Europe, it is harvesting season after Christmas. So they are welcoming the harvesting season. Okay, so this is the idea behind the cake mixing ceremony. Hope you everybody understood this, right?
Yes.
Now let us start. Sir, I think let Jyoti sir mix, right? Yeah, no problem. You can
pour.
Half of it you can pour. Yeah. Pour on every side. Yes, half.
Enough.
Now we have added caramel, caramel liquid. Okay. See, where are the guys who set up this place? When we were setting up, there was nice music. What happened now?